Hi, I'm Shelley Greenglass from the Manchester Animal Shelter at 490 Dunbarton Road in Manchester, New Hampshire. And we're here today with our pet of the week, and we're actually going to do it a little differently this week. We're going to have a lot of cats we're going to show you. The reason being is that the shelter is so overcrowded with cats and kittens. We really need the public to come out and take a look at these wonderful companions, and hopefully that they'll get adopted soon. All these cats are strays from the city of Manchester. They were never claimed by their owners, or they were neglected, or they were left behind for some reason or another. So at one time, they usually have been in a home. We do have a special going this summer. This whole summer, it will be our Summer Palooza. Any cat that's been here over 4 months, they're only $25 to adopt, and all adult cats are $40 for the summer. This is Mork. He's an all-black male. He's about 1 year old. He's very friendly, loves to play. He has been with the shelter since May, and he's a real nice cat. He just loved to be a couch potato somewhere and be a good addition to your home. This is Rachel. She's a black and brown tiger cat. She's about medium hair. She's very friendly. She's been in the shelter since May. She is kitty litter box trained. She likes to snuggle, and she just is really looking for a home to call her own. She's been here a while now. And here we have two sisters. Their name is Margo and Cherie. They were actually abandoned in an apartment building and they were left behind. So we would like them to go together. Again, they would only be $40 each. They're about 4 years old. They're orange, short-haired, with some gray patches on them. And from what we've seen, they're really, really nice cats. They're very in tune to each other. They love to play together, and they're good with people, too. This is Tobin. He's a male. He's neutered, like all our cats are here, neutered or spayed. He's about 5 years old. He's a domestic short-haired cat. He's tiger with a little bit of white. He should be the only pet in the home. He does not like other cats and no to other dogs. But he's a lovable boy. He's just looking for a forever home. He's been here since March 14th. He actually was returned from adoption because he wasn't getting along with their dog.